Today, I will show you Husker's Call of Duty Warzone settings, keybinds, sensitivity, video settings, and more. Before that, just want to let you know that today's video is brought to you by BlueStacks. It is a very advanced Android emulator, where you can play Call of Duty Mobile with better movement, aim and shoot, smart control, high FPS, HD graphics, and free look. To download it now, go to the link in the video description. Let's start Husker's settings. Husker's Warzone sensitivity settings for his Logitech G Pro Wireless. DPI, 400. Hertz, 1000. Mouse sensitivity, 5. EDPI, 2000. Vertical sensitivity multiplier, 1. ADS sensitivity, relative. ADS sensitivity multiplier low zoom, 1. ADS sensitivity multiplier high zoom, 1. ADS sense. Transition timing, after zoom. Monitor distance coefficient, 1.33. Invert mouse look, disabled. Mouse acceleration, 0. Mouse filtering, 0. Mouse smoothing, disabled. Husker's Warzone keybinds for his Corsair K63 compact mechanical keyboard. Use E. Jumper stand or mantle, space bar. Crouch or slide, C. Prone, Z. Sprinter tactical sprinter steady aim, left shift. Reload, R. Weapon mount, O. Alternate fire, X. Melee or finishing move, middle mouse button. Lethal equipment, mouse button 5. Tactical equipment, mouse button 4. Use field upgrade, F. Use armor plate, V. Let's see Husker's Warzone video settings for his ASUS ROG Swift PG258Q. Display settings. Display mode, full screen borderless. Refresh rate, 240. Display resolution, 1920x1080. Render resolution, 100. Aspect ratio, automatic. VSync, disabled. Custom frame limit, unlimited. Display gamma, sRGB 2.2. Details and textures settings. Streaming quality, low. Texture resolution, very low. Texture filter anisotropic, low. Particle quality, high. Bullet impact and sprays, enabled. Tessellation, disabled. On-demand texture streaming, disabled. Shadow and lighting settings. Shadow map resolution, low. Cache spot shadows, disabled. Cache sun shadows, disabled. Particle lighting, low. DirectX ray tracing, disabled. Ambient occlusion, disabled. Screen space reflection, normal. Post-processing effects settings. Filmic strength, 0. NVIDIA DLSS, disabled. Anti-aliasing, off. Depth of field, disabled. World motion blur, disabled. Weapon motion blur, disabled. Film grain, 0. Dynamic resolution, disabled. Let's see Husker's Warzone audio settings for his Sennheiser HD599 headphone. Audio mix, studio reference. Master volume, 55. Music volume, 0. Dialogue volume, 50. Effects volume, 100. Juggernaut music, disabled. Hit marker sound effects, classic. Husker's gaming peripherals. Monitor, ASUS ROG Swift PG258Q. Mouse, Logitech G Pro Wireless. Mousepad, Glorious 3XL. Keyboard, Corsair K63 Compact Mechanical. Headset, Sennheiser HD599. Microphone, Shure SM7B Cardioid Dynamic. Microphone boom arm, Rode PSA1. Camera, Sony Alpha A6000. Mixer, TC Helicon Goxler. Husker's gaming PC specs. Motherboard, ASUS ROG Maximus Yi Hero. Processor, Intel Core i9-10900K. Graphics card, ASUS ROG Strix AUK RTX 3090. RAM, G-Skill Trident ZRGB 4400MHz CL1632GB. SSD, Samsung 980 Pro 2TB. Power supply, Seasonic Prime TX1000-1000W. Fans, 3X Noctua A12X25. CPU cooler, NZXT Kraken Z73. Case, Lian Leo 11DXL. That's all for Husker's Warzone settings. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more content. See you in the next one.